Hey everyone! So today we're going to paint! Finally! I have an upcoming exposition which is about Art Nouveau. So I'm going to try and give a little bit more of a modern twist on it and see how it goes. They were short on people, so I told them like, I'm gonna try my best to make a painting, but it has to be done in like a week. So yeah, it's gonna be a challenge, but I think it will be fun, and I made it so that if I do not make it for this exposition, I can always use it for something else, so that's fine. Alright. Well, this is the setup. So in the left corner, you can see the still life that I put together. I am going to, like, I'm not going to copy it, I'm going to make little changes in it so it will fit that Art Nouveau style, but I thought it would be fun to try something like this with a lot of color. Yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and start painting.
Thank you. beautiful painting.
Alright, so we did a whole lot in like, what is it, 1.5 hours or something like that. So I'm gonna quit now because I'm getting tired and I need to go to the puppy. She needs to go outside and play a little or else she will be inside the whole day. That will be sad. So yeah, I definitely need to make it a lot more brighter. But yeah, it's acrylic, so that will come with more layers. So yeah, more layering. And then I just hastily did the outside trim again, the pink one. But I'm not sure if I want the black one outside. Maybe I will do some colors for that as well. But we'll have to see. A lot of possibilities still. But yeah, it was fun. So yeah, I'm gonna go. Make sure you follow and check out my YouTube as well. And yeah, I'll see you again. Bye, everyone.